That's a definite coolant leak down there. And then it explains the coolant loss, smell of coolant. The suspect traces of coolant, the pink fluid.